Now, First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner.
All right, everybody, things slowly but surely getting better out there. You can see fewer raindrops, especially to the north. We had a little bit more happening, certainly by the hour. You know, if you go back into the afternoon commute, it was a little bit wet out there, but things are looking good now. A couple of snowflakes, by the way, up in the highest of elevations still. We head on down to southern Vermont, and look at the difference here. We are getting rid of the rain pretty quickly. It's this upper-level low-pressure system that is just kind of breaking down as it continues to move out of here, which means we've got a dry day on the way for tomorrow. It is going to be warmer than it turned out to be today, and we're going to find some breaks of sunshine. So we could sort of laugh at this now, can we? Kind of. Greensboro, 4 inches of snow by this morning, over 3 inches in Cabot, Danville, a place like Plainfield, and also into Ludlow. That's not going to happen tonight. Things over Burlington are looking good. Had some raindrops. Now it's just pretty cloudy out there. North-northwest wind at 6. We've got 46 in Burlington, yet 44 degrees Plattsburgh, 38 in Saranac Lake, doing a 41 Montpelier, Lebanon right now at 44. All right, here's the breakdown for tomorrow. We start in the 40s. This is in the Champlain Valley. We've got breaks of sunshine expected. So I think when you add it all up, we'll end up with more clouds than sunshine, but temperatures in the upper 50s. We did see, I think it was 52 in Burlington today, but most everybody ended up in the 40s, really never made it to 50 degrees. All right, let's look ahead together here. This is 2 o'clock in the morning. This is Futurecast, kind of a depiction of what to expect for our weather. So we get into tomorrow, we've got clouds around, but look at the breaks in the clouds from time to time. Just a chance for a quick shower. I don't think it's very likely until tomorrow night. Then I think we do find some rain showers, perhaps lingering into Thursday morning. So Thursday turns out to be another day where we see a mix of clouds with some sunshine and the chance for a shower mainly in the morning. Then on Friday, things begin to change a little bit because as things, well, thicken up, meaning the clouds, we've got rain that arrives by the afternoon. So the afternoon commute on Friday is looking wet. First alert weather for tonight. The showers are moving out, and those are showers of rain and mountain snow. Lows about 40 degrees in the Champlain Valley. For many of the rest of us, though, temperatures getting into the 30s. Now for tomorrow, here's the breakdown. We've got breaks of sunshine we're expecting. We're going to keep the chance for a quick shower in there, but I don't think it's going to be much of a deal. Port Henry at 60, Plattsburgh topping out at 58 degrees. Meanwhile, we'll call it 58 in Burlington, along with St. Albans, 55 in Montpelier, Chelsea at 57. We'll head on down to the south. And again, we've got clouds, but I think we're going to find some breaks of sunshine in there. 53 in Peru, Ascutney at 58 degrees, and Bellows Falls topping out at 61 tomorrow. Here comes your 5-day forecast. 58 is going to do it for us tomorrow. And then tomorrow night, we've got rain that arrives and some rain showers lingering first thing on Thursday. Not for everybody, but for some of us. So we go to 61 on Thursday, 62 on Friday, and a better chance for afternoon showers on that day. Now, Saturday, I think some clouds in the morning giving way to some sunshine. So Saturday looks pretty good. 65, 66 on Sunday, expecting more clouds by a little bit later in the day. So we'll extend it out. So here's your 5-day plus 5. Monday, some showers, still some showers at least the first half of Tuesday. Then the following 3 days, and I know this is early, but looking dry and temperatures in the 60s. But take a note here on Monday, Tuesday, high 70s.
Wow.
So we've got some 70s
right
on the weather map here.